Mr. Clarke, we're approaching the hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker.
So yeah, let's do these side missions.
Yes, Amelia, soon. We'll send the hive mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle. Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, their biomass is pulled down in the cargo bay.
So that'll be the boss.
Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I got the Ishimura's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay of mining gear, no problem. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work. But hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.
All the frames aren't happy. All the frames. Well, oh, the frames are, what's happened to this fucking game? It's working so well. New area? It must be new area. Where is there something here?
Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
Of course. Why are they all fucking jumping about it? I hear shit about this. Where did the guy go?
Isaac, Sorry, late shift. How are you?
My mother, she's,
Octavia? How's she doing?
She's dead, Nicole. They both are. She killed my dad, then herself. Yeah. The church. They, took the bodies before I could,
Oh, my God.
Damn.
Oh, Isaac, I'm so sorry.
Stop washing. Stop it. Just stop talking. You said she was herself again. You said she would be better at home. I trusted you. God.
Oh, bro, you can't say that. You
can't.
She was better. You told me to leave for the Ishimura. You pushed me to... You know what? Go to hell, Isaac.
Nicole! I didn't... Oh, God. No. Not her, too.
Isaac. It's me.
Oh.
I wish I could talk to you.
She wanted to talk.
I'm sorry.
I can make it right.
I'm sorry.
I can save us both.
About everything.
So she is definitely dead then, let's be honest.
Log retrieved.
Is it recording? Can't miss anything.
It's just cruelty.
I was deciphering how the marker's signal affects the brain and... Oh my God.
Ah, Dr. Brenner. Let me guess. Terrence Hines. Shame he's not here.
He didn't understand how this tragedy represents a chance. To cure death.
Go on.
These creatures. Reanimated tissue, cellular immortality. I know we've never seen eye to eye, but I understand now. There's so many I should have saved.
So you came to me?
Because. You've learned how to communicate with the marker. I'm so close. I thought it must have the secrets that I need.
You are a woman of science. Nothing. Leave the marker to me.
What come?
These are your autopsy notes. Very thorough. You'll need them peer-reviewed, of course. And poor Terrence isn't here to help you.
Yes. There's only one man I trust now.
Very thorough. For Mr. Harris's next surgery.
No related rig activity has been logged.
Stop.
Thank you.
now, is it? This fucking frame rate. Holy shit. I wonder if it's on Twitter why this phrase is just fucking delighted. Medical. Now arriving at medical. Oh. Okay, what the fuck? That is at the door. Right, there's got to be something here. Nothing like a good stab. What's he got back?
Beginning DNA analysis. Match found for Brand Harris, mining contractor, Aegis 7, registered physician, Dr. Chalice.
Ah, that makes sense. Yeah, Mr. Harris.
Severe DNA abnormalities found. Rig tracking is available to trace possible contagion. Authorize.
Harris, what did Mercer do to you? Authorize.
Syncing logs and points of interest to rig locator. Thank you for your commitment to public health.
Let's do that, yeah. Absolutely. Where is it? Back in the crew quarters. That sound.
Warning. Structural integrity compromised. Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
So where are those, like, fast fuckers?
Just a sliver of bone between us. A marvelous sense.
It won't be like ages 7 than that unpleasantness with the nurse.
It wasn't the nurse when I did that. This errand you want me to do in ore storage. The miners won't like it.
They're probably as narrow-minded as the miners in the colony is. Tormenting someone for being good.
To the mining place. What story is it? Plan of finding new person, not
emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
Look at this shit and shit.
Warning. Structural integrity compromised.
That person. Anyway. What did they do here?
Fire ones.
Ah, fuck, they're all alive. Why are they all alive? Right, this is not looking good. Just killing them. What the fuck?
Warning. Multiple system failures detected. Unable to reroute critical functions.
Fuckers.
Security request retrieved.
Security, we got some freak called Harris stealing from ore storage. Dr. Mercer sent me for osmium to complete his work.
Yeah, I don't care if God Almighty sent you. You skim from CEC's profit margin, we get screwed.
God?
So, you can put that osmium down, or I can break your arms first.
I worked with people like you on Aegis 7. They'd steal my power nodes. Leave me to dig with no light.
Hey, hey! Get off me!
But when they abandon you in the dark, it's not empty. The marker whispered its revelations there. Now I understand them. Do you want to hear?
Warning. Untrained personnel may not use suit kiosks.
No! No! Stop! Please!
I said please. When when they shut me in. Screamed it, too. I promise I will laugh like they did.
Ooh.
Incident report filed to bridge by Dr. Nicole Brennan. See related rig activity.
I just want to go up. Just not sure how far up. Let's go to the top and see what happens. Wonder if I got an upgrade. That's not bad attack, just knock him down. Not bad attack at all.
Bridge. arriving at the bridge.
Save the final suit upgrade for the last boss. Let's
emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
The fuck?
Emergency. Deck evacuation protocols are in effect.
I'm scared they aren't scary anymore. Throwing a lot of things at me right now. Damn, that fucking upgrade worked. Especially getting some like distance on them. Fucking hell. That.
Arriving at hydroponics.
Like I should say. Why am I here? You were chosen. Fucking hell. Quite a walk.
Report in loop. This is Dr. Elizabeth Cross.
Oh god, it's not just a child. Like I said, containment fields breach the maximum capacity and not containing anything at all. I just have to make sure it's dead. This is a wild ass boost chest, holy shit. Look at that, what was that time as well?
Yeah.
What's the prototype stasis module? What is this prototype stasis module? Well, that's the right way, my bad. That was close. Oh no. If I get on this train, I can find out where I'm meant to go.
Now arriving at flight deck trap control.
Sorry mate, I'm not on that side. That?
Warning. Structural integrity compromised.
Do that. Absolutely have a help kit. Do that. And so, sweet, I'm going to call it there. Thank you very much for watching. Yeah, bye.